Sun Yat-sen Memorial Hall is getting a long-awaited makeover. The renovation comes as part of a plan to better integrate the massive 24.8-acre space into Taipei City. The landmark has remained largely unchanged since its completion in 1972. After 50 years, only minor adjustments have been made to the main building's roof and exterior. The auditorium, exhibition spaces, and surrounding outdoor areas are long overdue for a facelift. Taiwan's cabinet has committed over $57.5 million to upgrade Sun Yat-sen Memorial Hall and its facilities. The project will take 4 years to complete. Renovation work officially began on February 24th. The first phase of the plan will focus on overhauling the outdoor area that surrounds the main building. The central flower bed will be replaced with two forested walkways, while mist dispensers will be installed in the traditional fountain. Those changes will cost approximately $5.89 million, and work is expected to finish by the end of next year. At the groundbreaking ceremony, Culture Minister Lee Yong-te said that Sun Yat-sen Memorial Hall is a national landmark that has played host to many prestigious events. He said he expects it will play an even more important role after the renovations are complete. Leslie Liao, RTI News.